And now your mom talks to Megan Fox while you finish getting ready.
She should be down in a few minutes.
Okay, great.
Come on. Is it Megan or Megan? Megan? Megan?
It's Megan.
Oh, okay. So you did the movie Transformers?
Oh, it's actually called Transformers.
Oh, okay. I only saw the preview for it. Did it get made?
It did. Yes.
Oh, okay. Congrats. I hear it's a tough business. So you used to work in fashion shows, is that right?
Yeah, kinda. I mean, I did some catalog modeling when I was younger.
Oh, let me tell you, Megan, in college, I did a model show. Just some for the local outdoor mall. There was this blouse I wanted to wear that had pearl buttons, but they put me in a fringe turtleneck instead. Anyway, the show was canceled because someone brought a knife into the Macy's, and security made us evacuate, but they didn't ask for the turtleneck back. When God closes one door, he opens another. Want something to eat? Got a Sara Lee pound cake in the freezer. I could thaw that out.
I'm okay, thank you.
You sure? Thirsty? You want a glass of slice?
I'm good. I'm good, thanks.
So, what kind of crowd you run around with?
I don't really go out that much because I'm really busy. So when I do have time to myself, I just want to be with, you know, close friends.
Yeah, oh, I hear what you're saying, yeah. But make time for this. When I was a young woman, I had an opportunity to dance. I was at a music tryout for a redo of West Side Story, and I got partnered with, get this, Rick Moranis. Okay, now you have to remember, back then he was no one. This was way before Ghost Hunters. Okay. So anyway, after the audition, he asked me to come back to his place, and let's put it this way, I think I made the right decision.
Wait a minute, are you saying that you...
Yes. I could have made love to Rick Moranis, but I didn't. I was dating my husband at the time, and now, however many years later, I still have no regrets. And don't worry, one day you'll have your Rick Moranis moment. What about you? You're dating Jason Priestley, right?
No.
Are you sure? Because I saw it on Regis. Are you sure I can't get you a can of slice?
No, thank you.
Okay. Well, let me ask you this. In the movie you did, The Transformers, were the robot cars puppets or CSI?
They're a CGI.
Oh, okay. You know what kind of movie you should do? This is just my opinion. But I love movies where the girls have just been through a big breakup and she swears off men and then she meets the man of her dreams, but she doesn't know it's him at first because she hates him. But it grows into love, and then near the end, he screws up a little. Not enough to where he can't redeem himself, but big enough to where they break up. And then he remembers she's attending a dressy event, so he shows up and in front of everyone, he tells her, I really do love you. And everyone applauds and he says, I got nervous. You should do one of those movies.
You know, I like those movies too, romantic comedies.
Yeah. Oh, you know who should play the man? Pierce Brosnan. His movies do very well.
Megan, I'm done.
Okay, coming.
Hey, one more thing. If I could give you any advice, it would be this. Enjoy the journey, and I think you're gonna be okay, kiddo.
Thanks for the talk, Mrs. G.
Yes, anytime, Megan, anytime. Hey, whose are these? What?
This has been Your Mom Talks to Megan Fox while you finish getting ready.